Fiona, please join us for a royal ball in honor of your marriage. We can't wait to meet your Prince Charming. Love, Mom and Dad.
Royal ball?
We're not going.
What?
Everyone who's anyone has turned out to honor Princess Fiona and Shrek, and oh my, the outfits look gorgeous. And look, here comes Sleeping Beauty. Oh.
I hate these ball shows. Flip over to Wheel of Torture.
I'm not flipping anywhere.
Oh, who's this? It's the one, the only.
Why don't you guys go ahead? I'll park the car.
I told you coming here was a bad idea.
They're my parents.
Hello? They locked you in a tower.
Wasn't she supposed to kiss Prince Charming and break the spell? Like to know how it could get any worse.
Hello, Harold. Ah!
We need to talk.
Actually, Fairy Godmother.
You remember my son, Prince Charming. Fiona and Charming will be together.
Excuse me, I need to have an ogre taken care of.
There's only one fella can handle a job like that.
Pray for mercy from Puss.
A bullet.
Look out, Shrek! He got a piece!
Hairball.
That is nasty.
This summer. Dog, Shrek, don't worry. Things just seem bad because it's dark and rainy and Fiona's father hired a sleazy hitman to whack you.
DreamWorks Pictures presents Mike Myers.
Oh, let's keep him.
Say what?
Come on, donkey. Look at him in his wee little boots.
Oh.
Eddie Murphy.
I'm melting! I'm melting!
Cameron Diaz.
Shrek?
And Antonio Banderas.
For you, baby, I could be.
Shrek 2.
Happily ever after potion.
Give me that bottle.
Donkey. You're a
stallion, baby.
Hey now, you're an awesome.
I'm trotting in place. Yeah.